John Hemingway stabbed Deborah Maxi. She was taken to the hospital with injuries to her neck, chest, and arm, but she did not survive.